The software part is almost as easy as the hardware part. All you have to do is activate a couple of lines in sequence, and so you get a demonstration here of how it would work with on my camera slide. So my camera slide is just adjust the time that it takes to go through the slide, and then select the shutter interval and select I'm going to choose a second here, so it's going to click every second. Now the camera is a cheap D7000. Doesn't take a sophisticated camera for that.